YouTube, it's your boy Jeff here, and today I'm about to show you guys how to get the new iOS 10.2 on your Android device. So I've seen a lot of videos about this topic on YouTube, and what they try to do is try to download the file and manipulate the settings manually to get this emoji. But this is pretty straightforward, so just follow along with me and you'll be through. So to show you proof of what emojis I'm using now, here they are. The stock Android NuGet 7.0 emoji. So open your Play Store, and you want to search for emoji switcher. Emoji switcher. And I already have it installed. So once you have it installed, just open it. This is pretty straightforward, guys. And yeah, this method that's required root. So you see my current emojis detected will be Google NuGet. Okay, those are just stock Android emojis for NuGet. So you want to click this down arrow right here and then set your emojis to iOS 10.2. Okay, and click on set. It'll take no more than 2 minutes. Promise you people, it'll take no more than 2 minutes. And there's the root. Okay, young people, I just rebooted my phone, so let's just go right into the emoji switcher app. And as you can see, my current emojis detected was the iOS 10.2 emojis, guys. So our stock Android emojis have now been changed to the current new iOS 10.2 firmware emojis. And guys, it's not only limited to iOS, you have a lot of options here. Google Marshmallow, Lollipop, KitKat, you have LG, Samsung, Twitter, and all these other cool emojis. So it's not just limited to only iOS emojis, guys. This app is really good if you have your phone rooted. So yeah, let's just verify that we have those emojis. And there it is, guys, iOS 10.2 emojis. I'm pretty sure you can change the colors. You just have to press and hold on it, and there it is, guys. You can change your colors. You have the iOS 10.2 emojis right there at your fingertips. So yeah, that's it for this video. If you have any problems, comment down below and I'll try to get you as quick as possible. Otherwise, like, subscribe, and share this video. Peace.